Suppose in Excel sheet you have the headers like this, and you want to see those particular headers in the below sections as well. Okay, suppose you are working on this particular row and you want to understand what type of details it is. Okay, to understand the headers, what we need to do, we need to select this headers first, then go into the view option and then freeze top row. Once you click on the freeze top row, the top row is automatically get selected. When you do a scroll it down for the spreadsheet, you can see the headers are already there, right? And accordingly, you can work on the spreadsheet. I hope you found this useful, folks. So please subscribe my channel.